Yo, what's going on, guys? It's your boy TopLessGamer14, Orkar here, and welcome back to the channel. And today, right now, currently, guys, I am on my vacation, and this is a video for you guys. It's not Rainbow Six, which I hope you guys are happy with, because Until Dawn, this game is kind of scary. I've only played a little bit of it, so let's go ahead and resume. Previously on Until Dawn.
Don't you guys think this is a little bit...
Oh, come on. She deserves it.
Hannah! What's going on? Where's my sister going?
It was just a prank, Han.
No! Shit!
First off, I gotta say, I am super excited to welcome all my pals back to the annual Blackwood Winter Getaway. I really want to spend some quality time with each and every one of you and just share some moments that we'll never forget.
Which is supposedly the twins.
For the sake of my
sisters. Friend.
I need to go find Sam.
Son of a bitch.
She's cheating on him.
So I got moved to the back and next to Josh. That's how we met. Boom.
He's talking about how he met
Butterfly
Josh.
Effect.
Man, I feel like this mountain gets bigger every time I climb it.
Oh, yeah? That feels the same to me.
There's Josh, Hannah, and Beth's brother. Thoughtful, loving, and complex.
Come on, you grew up here. It probably feels like it's shrinking.
I guess that's true.
When are you gonna install some cell towers up here? I'm getting withdrawals already.
I would never go up there.
You got a spare million lying around, and I'll fix you right up.
Funny you should say that. I think I left it in my other jacket.
Oops. Hey guys, get up here okay?
Yeah, well, more or less, but it is so good to see you.
What's up with him?
There's that guy watching him.
Yo, 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 we get things moving up here or
Chris
what?
Chris Washington,
yeah, man.
Grounds. You don't,
So Matt and Emily are a thing now, right?
Yeah, so it seems.
I mean, what's Mike think of that?
I have a feeling Mike's already got his hands full, you know what I mean?
Huh.
Damn it. This freaking thing.
It's iced.
What else?
Maybe there's another way in.
There are a million ways in. They're just all locked.
There's gotta be like a window around the corner we can get open or something.
Wait a second. Are you saying we should break in?
I don't think it's technically breaking in if you own the place, right?
Hey. Not if I don't report you. Lead the way, coaches.
Graphics are kind of okay here in this game. They're kind of.
Hey, Ash.
Not the best.
Hi, Chris.
It's worried to the back. Nice getting back.
So, how are you doing?
Good, but a little cold. I think I could use some time curled up by the fire.
Yeah, that does sound pretty nice.
Alright. Take out my rubber bands because they hurt. Status update. Let's go. Follow Chris.
Ashley was looking pretty hot today, right? She's like a sleeper hit kind of gal, you know? And I just want to rip that parka right off of her and make some snow angels, right?
Jeez.
Absolutely.
When are you going to take her to the bone zone?
Like, that could ever happen.
Come on, man. She practically spends her entire life with you as it is.
Well, yeah, but we're like friends.
Listen, dude, look around you. Look at these beautiful mountains. Do you see any parents? I mean, can you imagine a more perfect, ripe scenario just dripping with erotic possibilities? You and Ashley, alone at last. You've laid all the groundwork. You've been a perfect gentleman. Now, you come in for the kill.
Maybe you're right.
You're a hunter, bro. No fear, no mercy. I mean, she won't even know what hit her.
All right, I got it. Jeez.
So
So, how are we planning on breaking into my parents' lodge, bud?
Right, you didn't say I had a plan.
You sounded like you had a plan. You better deliver, Koshis, or else you got four lovely ladies who are gonna be freezing their buns off. And last time I checked, that's not a good way to get laid.
Oh, dude, nobody likes cold buns.
Alright. So this thing's flashing. Was an axe. Clue found, not one. Clue holder. Okay. If you guys know anything about this game and would like to help me out, let me know in the comment section down below. Anything I missed or I didn't do.
Damn, I'm getting pretty low in juice here. I just had to turn off my GPS.
Well, 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 we got ourselves a thinker. Nice one.
Come on. But she still didn't climb up the house. I like the snow of sound effects.
Oof. Oh, I'm okay. Should have paid more attention in climbing class.
You mean gym?
Yeah, you know, with the climbing up the rope.
Whoa.
Jeez.
Did I do that?
I don't think so. Here, use this. Whoa, Chris, I just got an awesome idea.
Yeah?
Totally.
What is it?
Okay, so I'm pretty sure that I've got some deodorant in one of the bathrooms. You could use that the lighter.
I don't follow. How's a stick of deodorant gonna help?
Spray on. It's a can.
Oh, yeah. Now I gotcha.
Flamethrower.
Just like we did with the little army dudes.
Yep. Ones we melted. Just point the spray can in the lighter and whoosh.
Bye-bye, frozen lock.
Bingo. All right, so you got this. I'm gonna go sort something out. You up for hunting around in the dark for a little bit?
Nope, but I'll do it.
Godspeed, Pilgrim.
Something flashed on the ground over here. Oh no, it's another total. Oh god. Somebody can either burn. Someone's gonna get burnt if I don't make the right decision. Rats everywhere. Oh wait. Is that something? No, I'm gonna search this room real quick. Okay. So I'm gonna go in here. I don't like this cam. I would like that.
Huh. That's cool.
Both of them family portrait. All five of them. The door just opened and closed by itself.
The hell was that?
Sure. Yo, I would never go like do that in real life. Never. Oh, screw that. Go back. What if I miss something?
Hi, Chris. Very funny.
Oh, how'd you know it was me?
Shouldn't you be, like, getting the lock open or something?
On it.
Okay. I hear whispers everywhere. It kind of creeped me out. Where's the thing hairspray, B? hairspray.
Hi, Mrs. Washington. This is Sergeant Tate again. It's bad news, I'm afraid. Yeah, we've been through the case files, and there's nothing we can do. He's a free man. We don't have the legal power to restrict his movement.
Where's his hairspray?
Not what you wanted to hear, so call me if you want to know more.
End of messages.
Hairspray. Family portrait. 4-2, ready for the senior prom. Where's his hairspray, bro? Is this supposed to take this long? Bro, I can't find the hairspray. I'm about to go crazy. I bet I'm gonna get a jump scare too. Thinking I'm crazy. Oh, where's his hairspray? Another portrait. Josh and his lovely sister Hannah in bed. It's locked also. Where do I go? I just need the dang hairspray, man. I just want the hairspray. Where's the hairspray? I just want the hairspray. I think I found the hairspray. Hairspray! Jeez. Oh god.
Get the fuck?
Oh. Scared the living crap out of me, bro. Oh my god.
Perfect.
Oh my god, scared the crap out of me. At least I found the hairspray, man.
We're freezing our buns off out here.
Thank you. I'll be here all week.
Scared.
Oh. Crap, that thing freaked me out.
What was it? Are you okay?
It was like a bear or a tiger or something.
Oh, it was just a cute little baby Wolverine.
Baby?
Don't worry, buddy. You're gonna be a big boy soon.
Jesus, man, that scared me.
Home, sweet home.
Sweet is not the word I'd use.
Oh my gosh, it's so good to be inside. Even if it's still kind of freezing in here.
I'll get a fire going.
This place barely looks any different.
Yeah, nobody's been up here.
Even with all the police coming in and out?
Not a lot of action up here lately.
Nope. What's up, party people?
Hi.
Hey.
Oh.
Make yourself at home, bro.
Will do. Yeah. Come on in. Take a load off. Have whatever you want. You just take whatever you want anyway, right?
Whoa. Easy there, cowboy.
I saw you and M. Stay away from M.
What the hell were you doing with M out on the trail?
What?
I saw you and M. With the telescope.
Before? We just ran into each other. Been a while, so we hugged and I said hello. Is that against the law?
I overreacted.
Right. Yeah. Duh. Sorry, it's been kind of a long day. I overreacted.
Nah, man. Don't worry about it.
We cool?
Yeah, totally.
Yeah, totally. Yeah, right.
Oh my god, that is so gross. Are you trying to swallow his face whole? I mean, seriously, can she be any more obvious? No one wants in on your territory, honey.
Excuse me? Did you say something?
Oh, did you not hear me? Was your sluttiness too loud?
Sounds like someone's bitter she didn't make the cut.
Yeah, it's all a big cattle call with that dreamboat. Congrats, you're top cow.
Cuts real deep calling Miss Homecoming a cow. Shut up, Matt. Stay out of it, you dumb oaf.
Hey, watch it.
Oh, you're the only one who can put him down? No one else can play with your toys?
You're such a bitch.
Whatever. I don't give a crap what you think.
At least I can think. 4.0, bitch. Honor roll. Suck on that when you're trying to sleep your way into a job.
Who needs grades when you've got all the natural advantages you can handle?
Oh, please.
You couldn't buy a moldy loaf of bread with your skanky ass.
Are you serious? Do you think that's insulting?
That bitch is on crack or something.
Jessica, you need to shut your mouth, okay?
No. You're the one who needs to keep your nose out of other people's business.
I'm about to get right up in your business, you bitch.
Are we about to get real? Because I am down to get real.
Stop it! This is not why we came up here. This is not helping. It's not what I wanted. If we can't get along for 10 minutes, then maybe we need a little bit of a break, right? Mike, why don't you check out the guest cabin, the one I told you about?
Yeah. Alright.
Tell him what to do, Chris.
Wanna go do that?
Any place without that whore.
It's right up the trail.
Well, that's over.
Yeah.
So, Josh, should we get this fire going?
Where's my bag?
Huh?
My bag, the little bag with the pink pattern, the one I got on Rodeo. Matt, are you listening? Oh my god, don't you remember? Next to the Italian shoe place where I got the stilettos and you knocked over the rack while you were drooling all over that girl at the counter?
Well, I mean, she was asking about my letter jacket.
Right, because she gave a shit about your designer letter jacket.
Why do you hate my jacket?
Matt, I need my bag.
Oh my god, Em, maybe you just forgot it.
Do you seriously think I'd forget my bag?
Well,
Do you?
Guess not.
You must have left it down by the cable.
Well, drop her. She talks too much crap, bro.
Come on, hon. We'll be back soon.
And then we can get warm.
We can get very warm.
Okay. Okay, let's go.
Okay, I'm gonna go take a bath.
Be dope to play as her.
Exiled.
Status update.
Exiled.
Works for me.
Oh, burr. How far is this cabin anyway?
This cabin is the coziest, most romantic love den you will ever lay your eyes upon.
If we ever make it.
I have a feeling luck's on our side.
Play your cards right and maybe you will get lucky.
Hey, porn stars. Gonna need these.
Porn star?
I'd pay to see you.
Gross.
Hey, I'm sorry to kick you out like that.
No worries, man.
Oh, I'm sure you'll find a way to entertain yourselves.
Mm-hmm. You have fun with the peanut gallery.
Oh, I almost forgot. Gotta fire up the generator so you can see where you're going. It's dark out there.
All right. Roger that.
I think Josh was flirting with me.
Okay. You want to invite him up with us?
Wait, really?
What? No.
She's low-key so cold.
Hey, Hot Lips. Photo booth?
All right, read my mind. Okay.
Okay. See, she ain't looking at the camera, bro.
Oh my god.
She ain't looking at the camera.
This is perfect. We're like the cutest couple.
Damn. You should be a model.
You keep that camera handy, and maybe I'll let you start my portfolio at the cabin.
Wink. Let's go. That jump scare scared the crap out of me.
It is freezing out here.
Now that's something I can help you with.
And how are you gonna do that?
I got a few things in mind.
Chaining the heart, bro. Chill out. Suspense, please.
Emily's as dumb as she looks if she thinks she can cut in on what we got going on. Maybe if we're lucky, she'll try and follow us out here and get eaten by a bear.
No.
I think you bring out the worst in her.
Is that so?
Epic jealousy.
Suck it.
Jeez.
Huh. Guess this thing needs juice or something.
Didn't Josh say there was a generator?
And here comes another jump scare. Bet. Oh no.
Mike! Generator!
Alright, got it.
Danger zone. Oh no, if that guy's a clown, bro, I'm gonna be done.
Alright.
Bro, I'm not playing, bro. Bro, I'm not playing.
Boom. Nice,
bro. I'm not playing. Bro, I'm not playing at all. I'm not even playing.
Woo! You are a wizard!
Bro, oh my god. Come on. Bro, I'm not playing. Come on. Alright, open it.
Zam! The gates shall open.
Pretty good, right?
I'm not playing.
Yeah, totally. That was just awesome.
Oh, yeah. I bring the hits.
Well, go. Screw that clown, bro. Go.
You psyched yet? You don't look psyched yet.
I am so psyched right now.
It's like a little adventure. A sexcapade. Wow.
Go, what are you doing? Oh, jeez.
Least.
From Hannah and Beth.
You'd think they'd clean it up.
Well, they never closed the investigation.
Okay, I'm getting the creeps now.
Why do you remember? I hope they're at peace. What do you remember?
It's all such a blur. I can barely even remember what happened.
Well, what I remember is that we played a stupid, half-baked prank that probably got Hannah and Beth killed.
Hey, I mean, it's not our fault they ran into the woods.
Yeah. How could anyone have expected them to do a dumb thing like that?
Status update.
Something. Yeah.
Oh my god.
I don't think we can get up to the cabin with a path block like this.
Oh, no way am I going back to the lodge, aka Wax Museum, to drink.
Jess!
That's what she gets.
Fuck! Hey, Jessica!
Yep. Hey. Okay.
Holy crap, you scared the heck out of me.
How do you think I felt?
You didn't hit your head or anything.
As far as I can tell, I still have all 7 of my limbs.
Yeah.
7?
Can you get out?
I don't know. I can hardly see anything down here.
Push the car. I'll jump down.
All right, coming after you.
Butterfly effect.
Stay put.
Oh my god.
Hey, handsome. Wanna help me move this cart thing?
Too weak, bruh.
I imagined us grunting together. This is not what I pictured.
Alright, you guys, this is gonna be it for this one. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you guys in 10 days. I might do another Until Dawn, might not, in this next 10 days. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you guys enjoyed, go ahead and smash the like button in the face. And let's remember where we are. And catch you guys next time. Peace.